The dragon of Comadel, to the natives, Raja Darat, the crocodile who walks on land. In fact, it is a gargantuan monitor lizard, 10 feet long, weighing twice as much as the largest monitor found anywhere else in the world. Man brought the dog to Comadel long after the dragon had established his superiority as the scavenger and occasional predator. The master of the islands for thousands of years, he remains so today. The hunter, whether he be dragon or cat, eagle or shark, helps maintain the animal population at a level where there is food enough for all.